I was a trouble kid in school, but I just kept to myself. Psychologist ordered me medicine and never did help. Cause every time I took it, I was never myself. And every time I try to talk to people, they'd ignore me. So I started hanging around stupid kids, broke a few laws, had a few problems, painted a few walls. I cut a few friends out, I did it so I can change my life forever. This is something I'll always remember. This is something I'll always remember.